Well, I feel like he overestimated the situation and himself a bit. Again, the same thing, and it looks like he even was solo. Like, was he only solo? What's going on with these people? Well, this was really dangerous, but I believe these guys were from a different guild, right? I don't know, maybe they just casually ganked with invisibility and just hoped for the best. Who knows? Who knows? This time these 11 ant guys had one person more. That's mean. That's mean. What is that guy? I really want to kill this guy. He is even worth some money. Dang. Skill matchup. But worth it. Was a close one, was a close one. But really funny. But sadly, I will not be able to go into the town. I cannot go back into the town before the reset because I'm outlaw. I have made from that run. I'm going to keep that pickaxe for myself. Well, the swift claw as well, but it counts to the loot, so let's put it in there for a moment. 1.57 million in, I have no idea, because I had to continue the recording after the reset. But probably an hour or something. Pretty good, pretty good. But I have to say that it was very close about the surviving in more than one situation. It's kind of risky, but it's pretty fun.